All right, guys, so we are about to attempt to feed all three snakes, Sarah, Benji, and Lester. And yeah, this will be their first feeding, so let's see how it goes. First. A little different. I don't know. I think he's gonna go for it. Get in there close. I don't know. Alright, so we'll leave him be. That's awesome. That's a really good sign. First attempt, we got a feed. So now we're gonna go grab a smaller one from the other, the second litter, and see what Benji's up to. Oh, short problems. See, Benji's actually up here at the front, so we'll see. I don't spook him. This one won't be moving around as much, but seems like he's skipping a sniff. Guys, that's two for two, and as a snake keeper and hopefully future breeder, that's a feeling it's hard to beat right there, getting a good successful feed. So now old girl, little trusty dusty Sarah, we'll see if she'll do it. Three for three. Whew, that'd be nice. Sarah, don't let us down. Been about a week, so let's see what she's up to. There she is. Oh yeah, she's a killer. So awesome. First attempt at feeding the new snakes. Sarah's still on schedule. All three of those little rat pups are rats we produced. Man, it just feels like we are rolling right now. That is so, so, so sick. And just for them to be comfortable enough to eat so quickly after getting them, and just makes me feel like they're good. They feel secure. The husbandry is on point, and that is awesome. So three up, three down, all three snakes eating like champs. That's what we want to see. So yeah, thanks for checking it out. Like I said, like I've said before, you know, the live feeding stuff, if you don't want to watch it, I'll probably title the video something like live feeding lookout. But it is what it is, and super, super stoked. So once again, thanks for watching, and that's the update on the snakes.